love and tragedy.
Someone else should be in the dock instead of Etty. I don't care what she's done, it was him brought her to it.
Comedy for the new year, on two. Introducing Jerry Sadowitz.
What do you think of your favourite word in the English language, okay? Think of it. Is the word you're thinking of banana? No! No! Thank you much indeed!
Intergalactic adventures with the crew of Red Dwarf.
Sir, I'm picking up some kind of energy emission. Attention, Mr. Ripper. Quick, let's get out of here before they bring him back.
Classic dose of Victoria Wood.
Mr. Winchester, no, I'm Victoria, what you doing? Oh, follow me. It's just down here, rather a long way, I'm afraid. Turn left here, anyway, so just...
And a bit of Fry and Laurie.
I understand the choice is yours. Sword or pistol?
Sword, as you wish. Is the only weapon for a gentleman?
Just so. That means, Mr. Van Hoyle, that you have the pistol.
A comic selection for the new year. On to...
Well, there's comedy, satire, and the usual topical observations of Clive James on offer on BBC One in about 20 minutes as he reviews the outgoing year and, with the help of French actress Alexandra Kazan, presents awards to the outstanding contributors of the year, and then at midnight takes the live chimes of Big Ben to ring in 1992. That's except for viewers in Scotland who have their own Hogmanay celebrations. This is Spinal Tap at 11:35. Well, first on BBC Two, Mel Gibson stars in a first showing on network television of the film that launched his career, a tough futuristic fantasy where the breakdown of law and order breeds a new hero, Mad Max.
Thank you.